Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to add folders to start menu in Windows 7. Locate the folder you wish to add to the start menu. In my case, it's on the desktop. Now, click and drag the folder to start the menu. Release your mouse. As you can see, the folder has been added to the start menu. This is how you can add a folder to start menu.